tricep push-up.
So what we're going to look for is movement that's coming really from the elbow joint. Flexion, extension, bending your elbows, straightening your elbows. And that's pretty much it. So we'll start it in standing. I just want you to experience it on the wall. So in your standing pose, it's kind of like a tadasana, right? You've got most of your weight in your heels. Your spine is pretty neutral. You're strong and stable. The hands will come about shoulder height. Just check out here that you're not so far from the wall. You're kind of dropping in. You're not so close that your shoulders are hunched up. But in this space, I want you to feel that even your fingertips are really a partner in supporting your arm, and I think you'll be able to access the difference. When you bend your elbows, one thing to look out for is the elbows turning out. That's not what we're going for. I want you to think your elbows are heading straight back, so that it might limit how far they go back, and that's okay. As you bend, it's an exhalation. Right, and then you take it to the floor. So stability, movement is really isolated to the elbow, and just one to support your wrists, but also I think you'll be able to feel the difference in work when you're using your fingertips versus when you're only kind of leaning into the heel of your palm. Okay, so on all fours, you can take your legs a little bit behind the hips. That'll increase the challenge. Again, check out, there's none of this going on, but you're pretty stable. You can even take a moment thinking that your hands are in like deep, strong, liquid honey. And it's as if you want to slide your hand toward your hip. So it turns on these muscles here to stabilize. On the exhalation, if there were flashlights on the front of your shoulders, they stay shining downwards the whole time. They don't move in space. We're not going behind our wrists. We're not going forward. And our shoulders aren't coming together. Stable back, we're not making arm shoots, right? So the shoulder blades stay on the back. And the shoulders lower towards the fingernails. None of this going on. Keeping weight in your fingertips, press yourself up. If you're not sure, you can explore when there's no weight in your fingertips, how that feels. Don't do it more than once, I'd say. You can try again on the exhale, coming down and slowly. The slower you go, actually, the harder it is. Do a few, take a break in child's pose, come back, do a few more.